sitting on the throne, never saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the